How long does a Trane heat pump last?
Way longer than an American standard heat pump, but that's probably because Trane puts the American standard label on anything that fails the Trane quality tests.
That only tells me that Trane heat pumps last longer than American standard ones. How long do they last?
Kansas City Power and Light says heat pumps last an average of 15 years if you keep it maintained and replace what is wrong.
Yet a lot of them don't.
The life expectancy will depend in part on the quality of installation. The unit will last longer if it has good airflow maintenance, filters changed out, refrigerant recharged, and so forth.
Maintenance extends the life of almost everything.
When the compressor goes out, the heat pump might as well be considered dead. The cost to repair the heat pump plus the odds of additional repairs that are just as costly rivals the cost of a new one.
I know with an American standard unit, the repairs after 10 years are several times the cost of a new one. Actually, after 3 or 4 years, it will equal the cost of a new one.
If the compressor goes out after 9 or 10 years, you ought to replace the whole unit anyway. You'll get a much more efficient unit, and you avoid all the problems that come with a series of repairs.
I hadn't thought of the energy efficiency savings.
For most heat pumps, the compressor will only last 10 years or so. You ought to replace the whole unit at that point to save on repair costs, energy costs, and so forth.
I could change out the housing.
That doesn't do much except cost money.
Changing out the gas cap means you replace the whole car except for the gas cap. I could replace the whole heat pump every decade except for the housing and save money over the long run.